If we don't get no grant money, there's still a problem. They don't give us nothing. They don't care who's in the office. They don't care who's in the White House. I want to know who in your house.
Jesus.
Trump has no bearing, no programmers, no bearing on your success. Yes, there are a lot of opportunities out there, and you need to take advantage of them, and you need to know they're there to help you. You cannot sit back, amen, and just talk about it. You got to make do some action. You got to have an action plan for your life. You got to have a goal for your life and your family. You got to see yourself getting your house. If you written, you got to see yourself buying. You got to go to the home buyers class. You got to take advantage of all the resources that are out there, all the programs that come now. The greatest secret is because you don't know about it, but it's out there. Everybody else know about it, and even the church don't know about it. You can come here every Sunday and still never move.
Jesus.
The Bible says the children of men are wiser than the children of God because they're hungry. They want better for yourself.
Yes, yourself. Jesus. Hallelujah.
And your better should produce an action plan. Yes, you want to get out of the ghetto. Why? Because you want to expose your children to something different. You take a child out of the ghetto and you put him in the right environment, he can succeed in that environment. It's all about what is being put in.
Jesus.
We don't have bad kids. We have lack of exposure. We have lack of perception. We'd rather have $200 for cell phone bills than to save for a college fund.
Tell it.
We'd rather send our kids to a $10 camp than to put them down there where they'd be exposed. The Bible says evil communication corrupt good manners. Just like when you got good communication, it makes good manners. It's all about exposure. You don't know what to want if you never see it.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
You describe a amount of kids who never had a vacation, who never did anything. But every day they come out there, they come out their house, and they got drug dealers everywhere. They got people having babies everywhere. This is what they see, so they think that's normal. So becoming a drug dealer is my career.
So sad.
That's what Tupac said. He said, I'm gonna be an OG for life. Mama don't cry for me because I'm going to the grave. There's a code out there. You don't want that. You're not built for that. Don't look at the glamour. Don't look at the money because it ain't real. Only few succeed, most die. Yeah. I know you want to be an NBA player, but you better have a plan B. That's the 1% of the 1% of people ladies in the NBA. Don't put your eggs in on one basket. Diversify yourself. If you're a CNA, you ought to be a 1 of GNA, or you want to be a RA, you can learn. Come on, say amen. You can do it. I don't care how old you are. You never stop learning and never stop trying. You ain't dead. There are people at 70 years old that go back to college and get degrees. And you talking about you can't learn. I was on unemployment. I went to the business workforce development or a workforce exchange up there. And I didn't realize all those resources was up there. I said, there's no reason why people can't be retrained and do something. But we sitting around talking about anybody want to hire you. Have you applied? Have you applied yourself?
Amen.
I'm going to job. I ain't trying to be in the kitchen. I might start out in the kitchen, but I'm trying to figure out how I can be the boss. I wish I had somebody. I'm trying to figure out how I can own something. I want to say amen. I'm trying to figure out how I can work less and get paid more.
Amen.
That's why I told Brother Norman. I went to his house. I said, Brother, I witnessed to him. I said, you want a job? I said, listen, I'm going to use my influence to get you a job. Because he's 16. And he needs to experience what it feels like to work and earn his own money. Because once boys get that illegal money and make that first $300 or $500 or $1,000, then it's over. That job does not become attractive. Why? Because it fills something in them and make them think they pay.
Jesus.
The process is slow, but the process is sure.
Man, yes, Lord.
I ain't even get to my text.
Well, take your time.
But so let me say, I'm gonna be preaching on it for a while. Better. It's not 6 points. I'm gonna give you my points. So listen. Paul was giving his testimony.